47 kills with the number one HRM9 class setup in Warzone 3. This gun is absolutely broken, man. This is the best SMG in Warzone 3, guys. And I'm gonna show you guys best class setup. And I'm gonna show you guys an absolute class setup for absolutely no recoil. If you guys enjoyed this banger, man, y'all be sure to drop a like and subscribe if y'all new. And y'all be sure to turn on y'all post notifications so you will never miss a video. And like I said, we dropped 47 kills in this gameplay, man. So if y'all enjoy, y'all be sure to watch the video all the way through. And I catch you guys at the end with the class setup, man. Enjoy.
Vega slam. I'm looking at me. Kill, but that's so disrespectful. Love, man. Those were terrible. I did not want a team like them. Oh, you got self-res? The fuck? I thought he just flew back in.
let you live. I'll let you live. Hey, but turn that music down, I can't hear.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies. And we located the rest of them.
Hey, bro, can you turn that shit down some, man?
I was in such a bad spot over.
Alright guys, coming in with that number one attachment for the HRM9 SMG. We got the L4R flash hider, give you that muzzle flash concealment, recoil control, and it also gives you gun kick control. Coming in with our second attachment, we have the Princeps long barrel, give you that bullet velocity and range, aiming idle sway, and also give you fire aiming stability. Coming in with our third attachment, guys, we have the 9mm high grain rounds, give you that bullet velocity, and give you that extra damage range to give you a little bit more kick and stuff like that when using this weapon, so you'll be able to beat those other SMGs up close. For our fourth attachment, guys, we have the folding stock, give you that recoil control, gun kick control, and also give you aiming idle stability. And coming in with our fifth and final attachment, guys, we have the 50 round drum mag, because simply the 30 round stock mag is not enough. You need those extra. All in all, guys, this is the Meta HMR9 submachine gun, the brand new SMG in Warzone 3. This thing is the best SMG in the game. It's out of this or the AMR9. But this class setup, guys, this thing feels absolutely so smooth and it's so easy to use. Y'all enjoyed today's gameplay, today's banger gameplay. Y'all be sure to drop a like and subscribe if y'all new. And y'all turn y'all post notifications on so y'all never miss a video. And catch you guys in the next video, man.